Crystal cap cleaners use less fluid to begin with, and takes the approach of removing the wetness first by the action of the impeller displacing the wetness from the surfaces. Then, as the atomizer exits the cleaner, the high-speed drying collar wipes away any residual drops from the surfaces with a downward and spherical motion.